Cheers!
Cheers! Way to go,
girl! And June, good for you!
I think it's appropriate for my end coming on this stage, as it's the first evening of a wonderful cruise, and I will explain why, to officially welcome you on board.
This is the beauty of the walls. You can see, you can walk all around the city on top of the walls. It's very beautiful. These walls are 4.2 kilometers long, so about 3 miles. And it's a very thick wall. So we have an outer wall, an inner wall, and in between soil. Make sure to bring everything with you. And so look that you have your phone with you, because sometimes we find phones.
Thank you.
To this brief safety announcement. Your safety and the safety of all our guests and crew is our top priority.
Well, it's like reminding us.
Just coming around. Yeah. MSC Opera, sail right by us and out to sea.
Empire in 117 AD under Emperor Trajan, about 6 million people.
So we're going forwards on the left, a slight diagonal, and you're going to transfer all of your body weight, it doesn't need to be a big step, transfer all of your body weight over that front leg. Side, close, side, back, right, replace. Side, close, side, forwards, left, replace. Side, close, side, back, right. Replace. Good. Here we go to the wall. Wall replace. Cha cha cha. Bar replace. Cha cha cha. Wall. Here's your turn. Turn two. Psycho cycle was left.
Place and they said, oh yeah, you can walk down there from here, probably 13 minutes, well, like 45 minutes to an hour maybe.
bought it?
I did. That's
not the here.
And it's a beautiful sea day, 10 a.m. in the morning. Time for our daily update. We are on an easterly course, making a speed of 9.5 knots, and we have approximately 187 nautical miles until we reach Port of Messina.
He was, during his life, an amazing person. Look at all the things he did, all the way from painting and writing. We know about his drawings, we know about his sculptures, and we know about his inventions.
There's a place for us somewhere, a place for us, peace and quiet and love wait for us somewhere.
Infinity cabins where the buttons to open the window on your balcony actually work all the time. So today's video is taken through the windows. Still can't get our balcony window to open, but looks like we're going to get refueled this morning.
This is